Welcome back to another video. We at Walmart. I didn't get out, so my mama left him and the baby in the car with me because she just running there. Guys, we are back home.
Come out on this side.
So I'm finna go ahead and get this other video uploaded and get myself ready for this wedding. So I guess I will see y'all guys later. Maybe when I get dressed or when we on the way to the wedding or when we get there. I don't know. So I'll see y'all whenever. Put it that way because I don't want to say I see y'all then and then. I don't. So I'll see y'all whenever. Well, guys,
okay, turn the air down.
We are headed to the wedding. Well, guys, we at the church. I ain't taking this in, so I guess I'll see y'all guys. See y'all after. See y'all after, or either when we get to the reception. Hopefully, this don't last long, because I'm hungry. I want some chicken wings. Some chicken wings and some fruit. That would be good. Y'all know how bad I want it. And some, I want some meatballs too. Y'all may have me pressing the cook when I get older because I like to eat. They're going to have me food ready almost every 3 hours. But yeah, I'll see y'all after this. And then I might get some clips and put them in. I don't know. Let me see. Just see y'all after. Because I'm hungry, so. Only thing about to be on my mind is food. Food. Oh, let me show y'all what I got on. Y'all can't really see it. I'm sitting down, but. Yeah. See y'all. We'll get to the reception. When I get to eat. Get to eat. I don't know who playing that music all. I know y'all hit it. They got it all out.
I'm not taking
that
plastic.
So,
Jesse, get up.
See y'all at the reception. Bye. Bye. Y'all, so we here. Y'all thought they got some chicken wings. I know y'all tired of me talking about chicken wings. I'm gonna name this vlog Chicken Wing Vlog. That's the name of this vlog. So y'all see this vlog, y'all see chicken wing. Don't get froggy and don't want to lick at it. Make sure y'all lick at it because it's called chicken wing. Because I talked about chicken wings the whole vlog. I'm going to take y'all in though. Because if I get my chicken wings, I'll make sure y'all know. Look at her. Look at her. She thought she was sexy today. She thought she was this. I said thought. I meant it. I can tell her thinking she the mama of that baby. Richard done told her to stop trying to be grown. And look, yo. If Richard here, she gonna jack that baby up out her arms real fast. I'm gonna take a picture and tell her. I'll be back, y'all. I'm gonna take a picture.
Hey guys. So look at my head. Jesus. We are here about to eat at the wedding reception. It's a beautiful wedding. I had a video. But you know, check our videos out, like, subscribe, comment. MJ, say hey. Say hey, MJ. Shout out Gucci and
McCarthy. What's up?
She said,
oh, it's Gucci.
She said,
her is Lakaria.
I'll
see
in the description down
below.
Hey. Right.
They don't
want to
be on that.
So
we'll talk to y'all later.
Oh, I told y'all I was going to get my chicken wing. They ain't giving me but 2 though. They wrong for that. But
I got 4. I got 2 baked and 2 fried. I got 4 meatballs. I got some string beans. Huh?
So we about to eat. They're going to have to give me more. I'm feeding for 2, y'all. Don't tell nobody. Oh, my daddy was behind us. We pulled out before him.
He wasn't even in the car.
We get to the highway and we see a car going vroom. And he gone. He ready to get home, y'all.
He's trying to beat us.
I bet you won't even see. You ain't even gonna see him look.
Look, no.
Oh, Lord.
Today has been an amazing day. We went to a wedding 15 years, y'all.
I hope I make it.
Woo! I don't think I'm gonna make it to
Alice was crying before she even got up, Bill.
That's a long time, 15 years. I thought I was cute today, y'all.
I'm not. My ass. I'm cute from the neck down.
Y'all look at my new ass man. You can't really see it. But yeah.
I'm cute from the neck down.
Y'all see this belly? What y'all think it is? A full belly or a baby? Comment down below. I'm gonna show a better route when niece. I get up. I'll see y'all when we get to the house. Guys, we are home. Yeah, it didn't take that long. What a reception was to get home. Yeah, I told y'all I was gonna show y'all when I stand up. What it look like, a full belly or a pregnancy belly? Let me know in the comments down below. There go mama right there. Y'all, we had three different cars. We had this car, her car.
You said you was gonna get your nephew.
And that red car over there. My car ain't moved. We had every car almost in the yard to go. Yeah, that's just how bad we drove to Tampa. This who was in that car? Mr. Talk-A-Lot. Where did he get out? Come on, Mr. Talk-A-Lot. You gotta say bye to the vlog. He can't even get out. Look at this, y'all. Look at this.
You're supposed to be strong now.
Well, guys, this is the end of the vlog. Vloggy, vloggy, vlog. Vloggy, vloggy, vlog. Say bye to the vlog. Hope y'all enjoyed today. I might put hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. Say bye to the vlog, Mitch.
Bye, y'all. Say bye, MJ. Why he mad because he got beat in
So this is the end of the vlog. I'll see y'all in the next one whenever we do vlog. Look at the little cats. Look at that little cat trying to climb up that tree. Y'all probably can't see it. But that little kid trying to climb up the tree. See y'all next vlog. Bye. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, tell a friend.
Make sure their friend tell a friend.
Because it's more challenges, pranks, and everything else coming. Bye. Look at him, y'all.
I'm talking about for my car.
Nifru. Say hey. Wait, say hey.
MJ.
Now you act like you don't know who I am, but just a minute ago, you was all in my
That's
face.
Like, you just don't know me now. You just don't know me now.
Well, guys, we are out of Walmart. Y'all see all these cars? Got a Walmart now. Yeah, I guess we're gonna go to our next destination. I don't know why she's going on this side.
Cause she can put all the stuff in the car.
It's hot.
Yeah, it's hot.
I'm thirsty, Mitchell. He's get them Gatorades better. Cause I'm about to pop me one. Cause I'm thirsty. I won't think it.
Oh my God! I won't think it either.
What? What you forget?
I pay for everything with cash.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, they're back here. Yeah.
Jason, y'all not you gonna work.
We got a new intro coming. It's supposed to be tomorrow, but I don't know. I gotta get my hair right. I mean, ain't nothing wrong with my puff. I just don't wanna wear it.
I gotta get my hair redone.
Him, but see, I think he thought about MJ. Now I thought about my baby. That's his cheese bro. That's your bag. Take that whole bag. How about these?
I just want my
dinner. Here, get in the MJ then. Are you gonna save me for later?
Okay.
Ring my bell. Go back. So guys, I guess I'll see y'all when we get to our next destination.
Yeah, I'ma slap you.
Cause it's hot.
He ain't about to get them like a mess. Come on, AJ,
it's hot. Michaela done got stanky. So guys, we are at the nail place. Y'all, we're gonna hit them 50 subscribers by the end of the summer.
I guess y'all don't want none because you know I just got my job back. I thought tomorrow.
Where MJ? Yeah. But see, I've been trying to do better at recording. I'm trying. Let me stop the vlog, all right? Yeah. Butt had that bag.
Fireworks. Yeah. Watch this. Move the power.
He like, what the fuck did he know? That scare you?
Yeah.
It scare you?
Yeah. That ain't working like this,
awesome. Pop. There you go. Look at him back in the way, y'all. Let me have my mama look for shit. That prank, it was all right. It went out. He scared. Look at him. He holding on to my leg. Stop, because you about to pop me. Stop.
Run, just see him run. Come back here.
Come on. Get over here.
I'm
going to
get him. You know he's going to be scared
again. That's part one of the prank.
We're
going to have part two coming. We're going to put them together. Because we got to make it long. But we going to get him when he least expect it.
This is just the first bag.
But let's get in here and, you know.
Get first.
Yeah. Well, guys, we are out. We got our nails done. Thanks to my sister for getting mine done. It'll be a while before I get them done again, because I work in the school system and I can't get my nails done. So
I told her I'm just not getting them.
I work at Walmart, so I can get mine done.
So I just got them done.
Come on.
Since I've been out the whole summer and ain't got them done. Come on, butt. Well, I don't know.
I got them done. Get it.
Yeah, she got them done for me. Back it up. Back it up.
You know she a hoe. She's so
damn
soon as she bend over.
We at the mall. My mama went in. We did. So I had to walk in there to give my sister Chick-fil-A. She got me something to eat too. I got some nuggets. And I come back. He talking about what his food is. Now he talking about he ain't got nothing to eat. I got lemonade too, y'all. Because these about the only time I get lemonade. When I come here. And she look what she got. Something she don't need. Show me what you got.
I got fruit fries.
But she got a big thing at that, y'all.
That's the only thing I got, though.
I want all my boo.
You want what?
My boo.
Your boo?
Yeah.
Your boo.
I didn't buy you nothing. You don't like you like
that. Yeah, my boo.
Their fries are good, y'all. Hot and ready.
I love them.
Move, bro.
Lemonade french fries.
I
love the cheese fries too.
Lemon fries. Hold on, I'm gonna get you a nugget, cause you know they nuggets ain't that big. I'm gonna get our kids and I said, man, no. Here you get one, that's it. Okay. And nuggets good too, huh? But I don't know where we're going next.
Look at the cloud.
Yeah, we're supposed to get in the food there, but that ain't gonna happen. We finna go home and edit to this vlog. If y'all are watching this vlog, make sure you go and check our first prank out. It's so hilarious. She didn't expect none of that.
Yeah.
And then go look at her coming. She sounded so stupid, but go look at it.
Yeah.
You're not getting another fry.
No, you.
People say I got him spoiled, and she kind of got me spoiled, y'all. We just bad. That's why I don't know if I need to have no more kids.
Jimmy.
Go, we all over the place. They know they can't get it from their mama. They going to that person. Look at him. He ain't even got nothing to drink. What he trying to get my scarf for? Stop, for you break it.
Yeah.
So people tell me I got him and my nephew's boy. I don't, y'all. Ow!
Come on, Lord.
No, you. Oh, you better pick them. You better pick them up. Tell your mama to buy you something to eat. She might buy you something. She gonna say we got chicken at the house, but don't nobody ruin them chicken crisps. I'm gonna eat my steak and my rib and my hot dogs. I ain't want nothing else. Right. I really didn't want that chicken in the first place. It got to be, what's on that part of food right there? It got to be the chicken wings in order for me to eat it. I mean, I eat a chicken breast if it's a chicken sandwich, but.
Courtney.
Lemonade is good, y'all. If it's not a chicken sandwich, I don't want it. But I guess we'll talk to y'all when we get home. I'm finna eat while she's still in the mall. Okay, he think he getting some more. He better eat strawberries and shut up.
I'm fat.
We know. You was craving them, you was craving it.
Craving what? I
thought you pregnant, y'all. But we'll tell y'all when we get home. Hey guys, we are home. And it is pouring out raining. As y'all can see, it is pouring out raining. So I'm about to end up the vlog. Look at my baby sitting over there. Look at her. Ah! She ain't been moved all week. But I'm finna end off this. End off this vlog. Make sure you subscribe, like, comment. Subscribe. But this is the end of the vlog for today. So see y'all. See you guys in the next one. Bye.